6 weeks after knocking out Carnera, Lewis was in the ring against the most terrified opponent he would ever face.
There was a fighter in Miami. His name was King Levinsky. Sold neckties. After. And his sister was his manager. And Jimmy Cannon, a great sports writer, said, "It's the first time a fighter was ever carried into the ring." He didn't want to fight Lewis.